A bicyclist is dead after a crash this morning in the town of Wheatfield. The Niagara County Sheriff's Office says the bicyclist was hit by a dump truck that was going northbound on Shawnee Road. This happened just before 8 this morning. The cyclist died at the scene. The names of the cyclist and truck driver have not yet been released.